Thanks, kid. This should get me through the week.
The only thing that was keeping him alive. The voice box implant. Not uncommon among long-time feed addicts. more feed, some under-the-counter painkillers. The numbers on them might lead me to Amir's clients. KPD, I need to talk.
Look who's here.
Nose Travis.
If you know where.
Is this where you
you ain't that pretty.
Seen anything?
I saw that.
Okay, smart it.
Okay, Slimeball, you found Amir's little stash and the fucktard used our name.
Close enough.
Oh, busted. Let's call for.
Screening my calls, are you?
Officer, please.
Huh?
What if I.
Come again?
The double.
And?
Nothing's.
No.
Look at you.
You.
Really?
KPD. Daniel. Sammy.
Tell me, Daniel.
Yeah, it was. Hey. I know you from some. Hang on. You're the champ.
What's left of him?
What's wrong? What?
Time happened.
Who gives a flying.
Oh, you know.
Anything you need?
Oh, I got one of those. Oh, I.
What happened?
I wish.
So what crippled you? Must be.
Yeah.
I suppose the drug.
Hey, I.
You know what I got? Come on, I found a big stash with.
What the hell?
Well, that's too bad because.
Whoa.
I said I got a.
No, before that.
I was hoping you could tell me. All right, Chump. Hang in there.
Thank you. myself within a forest dark, for the straightforward pathway had been lost. It is the seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance, and I can already attest without any doubt that this place is in fact hell.
Thank you. can remake it. Make it better. Make it perfect. Take it, take it apart. Put it back together. Take it apart. Put it back together. Until I understand.
Surgical chop shop. Just what we need. I've seen these before. This will help me decrypt the figurine. List of subject. Terminate. What the hell have you been doing, Adam?
July 6th, 2083. Finally managed to set up a workspace. It's not ideal, but it'll have to do. Unfortunately, the first trial proved unsuccessful, to say the least. You'd think after 5 years of working on this project, my know-how would be sufficient. But without my data, this looks to be a long and bumpy road. July 25th, 2083. I made some unlikely allies. They might be able to assist me in my research, help me retrieve my data from Chiron. Wasn't planning on involving others. Makes the whole endeavor even riskier than it already was. But I need to be realistic about this. An undertaking of this magnitude, I need all the help I can get. July 25th. September 2nd, 2083. Finally got some of my data back. For all the good it did. Subjects are proving unstable. Limited faculties, mental disorders. They just seem broken. Incomplete. The latest one. Well, he just started screaming and he never stopped. I had no choice but to terminate. I can still hear him. Except... September 16th, 2083. I haven't been getting much sleep. Drugs do half a decent job of keeping me awake, but... the physical limitations are slowing me down. As they tend to do, I feel like the answer is staring me right in the face, and I'm missing it. Maybe I'm not as smart as I'd like to think. Maybe I'm just destined to fuck up, to fail everyone. It seems to run in the family. Project. Oh, fuck. Shit. I don't remember what day it is. Dreams are getting worse. doubt a side effect of the stimulants. I just need to ask Jack to adjust the dosage. What's worse is I think my subconscious is starting to seep into my waking hours. The other day, I could swear I heard whispering coming from the black box. Since that's clearly impossible, I have to attribute the symptoms to sleep deprivation. I usually don't put much stock in dreams, but this one was so vivid. I dreamt of my last day at Chiron. I was back in the boardroom, the executive giving me the same condescending look, telling me to grow up, to move on. Only this time, his face was different. It was a sneering mask of contempt and disapproval. It was the face of my father.